Thank you, Lord, for this time of praise and worship. As we regather, Lord, we ask you, Lord, to continue to pour down your grace and your mercy. We thank you, Lord, for your forgiveness and love. And Lord, we just pray that your love would transform us, that would revive us and restore us to full fellowship with you, Lord. And ask for your blessings as we worship you this morning, Lord. Praise you, Lord. Hallelujah.
Lord, I come to you, let my heart be changed, renewed, flowing from the grace that I found in you.
My God is mighty to save. He is mighty.
Jesus, shine your light and let the
Sins, you saved us, Lord. You've gone, but you sent your Holy Spirit to be with us. You sent your Holy Spirit to move in our hearts, to live in our lives. And Lord, we just pray that by the prompting of your Spirit, we would, under your grace, Lord, be able to love and forgive those around us, and to show your love to people in the streets, Lord, in our lives, in our workplaces, Lord, that moved by your Spirit, Lord, we could and mighty things in your name. Hallelujah, Jesus. And we thank you, Lord, for your love. We thank you, Lord, that you've loved us from the beginning, from the inception, Lord, of our lives. And we just ask you, Lord, that we could really give that love back to you, Lord. Hallelujah, Jesus.
Hallelujah. Jesus.
We love you, Lord. We love you, Lord. We love you, Lord. I love you, Lord. For your mercy never fails me. All my days I've been held in your hand. From the moment that I wake up until I lay in my head, I will see all the goodness of God. All my life you have been faithful.
Surrender.